Yo, the boys and girls, howdy ho, people. Today we are playing Larder on the Formerf, we are playing SS Kirch. And I'm being joined by Lepek on Fallen Nerubian and Manetho on Cult of the Damned. Let's get right into this game. I wanna give you my best LTF experience on Kirch. How about that? It already starts like so nicely, as you can see. No time wasted at all. Come on, can you guys load into the boats, please? Load into the boats. Thank you very much. Oh, my cult doesn't know where the last fragments are. Okay, nice. So far so good. I like the pace, I like the pace. Our forces are under attack. Where the heck are my acolytes? Do they buff his crystals or not? His crystals seem like just giga OP. Are they not? Jesus Christ. I got my Garks to help me against the creeps. We also need to move the boats. We farm this camp. Question, do I also farm the trolls there? Answer, maybe, yeah. Maybe I shall. Let's make more graveyards around the place. It's actually need to reveal these areas to be able to build there. My cult is not building any ziggurats. Yeah, no ziggurats are built. I mean, I don't mind. I'm done for ziggurat-less playthrough. If he holds, yeah. If he holds, yeah, we're fine. If he doesn't, it's a BG. I'm in at 5. I'm coming to help him. Just need a little bit more time. Just a smidge. I feel like I have enough ghouls. I wouldn't say I need more than that. Curious if they would panic or not. Okay, Lepic is coming. Lepic actually is relatively fast here. Nice. Our brethren's town is under attack. Yeah, so I'm gonna arrive at minute 6. I could have been faster, surely, but I guess it's fine. My Garg's got absolutely killed. Yeah, that's a BG. Yeah, they just fucked me up. Cause I saw there was like nothing, and then like they appeared. It's like, you know, I got flanked on the boats. Oh, PG. Yeah, but I wasn't in time anyway. He has fallen way too fast. Usually Scourge appears at minute 8. Our brethren's town is under attack. PG. Yeah, don't stream sniper. No, I mean, like, it's common strat after all, so it's not something that, yeah, was unexpected. Well, I guess, yeah, it was gonna be this type of a game. They have multiple shops. Yeah, I do. How the heck do I play this game then? We demand additional lumber. If not capital. I mean, Legion team is having like a free... Yeah, a free game completely. They are speedrunning it. I guess we go there, maybe. Like, I literally don't have any idea where to go. Our brethren's town is under attack. Research complete. Does he scale with the Anubarak? I bet he scales all the time, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, Dalaran is there. High Elf is also there. So, like, we have a Ranger who is probably roaming around. Okay, it's only minute 9. How much did I lose? I feel like I lost like 300 gold worth of army. Maybe more. Yeah, I feel like it's also boats, right? I also lost boats. PG. How are the players? Here. Okay, dude. Sure thing. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. I feel like we're gonna get our boss destroyed again by Diadon. Likely. Our brethren's town is under attack. gonna be again the same case scenario. I don't want to make more boats, but I feel like I have to, otherwise you're gonna have the same situation.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Magni has fallen. As long as I know that Diadon is not there.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Armor upgrade. Ouch. Yeah, cannon is annoying. I need to snipe it. As fast as I can. Without the cannon, it's gonna be 10 times easier. Hold on.
More gold is required.
Huge. We have 1 TP and we will be probably screwed. But we don't even have that much. But lucky for us, they are not teleporting. Let's get another mage upgrade.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Do I make more ghosts or not? I would say nah. Yeah, so we have one upgrade on armor, 3 upgrades on ranged, 2 upgrades on casters soon incoming. No items on Professor. Tear it apart. We can hold bridge, and we should be. Let's get one armor upgrade. Extra. Honestly, I feel like we can push, but our cult is not participating. So I feel like kinda risky to do that. Nice. Kind of in a position where you're getting hit too much by siege. Our cult is a little bit sus. He baited me. I thought we were on retreat, but not really. Yeah, I got absolutely debated. I feel like with the Saffron I'm gonna make a dash. Basically. Okay, nice. We got level 9 on Ubarak, soon level 10. Wait. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the Legion team is doing like super well right now. I highly regret, as you probably understand, to buy... Yeah, I didn't buy the... stun shards. And that was a very big mistake. Lines is strong, I wanna go for small objectives. I don't wanna like go super big, you know? And try to win like... unwinnable things. Just go small, you know? Actually, I feel like they're gonna give up Capital Palace. Yeah, at this rate. ITP Skola. Gonna go Skola, man, so you can use the gate.
Our town is under attack. An ally hero has been killed. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Slay.
Is this craft? Is this shop? Yeah. Don't they have the Valkyrs or something? Sus. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're gonna give up capital for free to us. Hello. I guess I'm over pushing a little bit. Thank you.
forces are under attack.
I think we got a problem. Just a smidge. The other one won me free. Yeah, I hope the line's gonna hold things for us. Okay, I have 90 CP, so I went for control points over having the Capital Palace right now. And to be honest, I feel like it was a good decision, because like I'm kind of short on money. Like I'm really short on money. Yeah, I forgot Valkyrs. Nice, huge, huge, huge. He doesn't become Forsaken. Is this a troll? But why? Why doesn't he become Forsaken? What did I work my ass for? Kinda sus. Motherfucker, can you not yoink my... Shop. Fuck! Dude, no shot. I feel like we're getting beaten. To a pulp. Okay, that's something. At least I get something. What? Our forces are under attack. Okay, so this is cringe. I don't give a fuck about Legion at this point. Like, I really don't. 1k range. Ah, oh, fuck. That's why. Meatwagon cannot outrange them. A little bit optimistic, I would say, yeah. Just a smidge. To make so many towers. But I mean, you have to be like that, right? Does anyone have gold? Trade wood for gold.
Our
Oh, Sunlane. Nice. At least someone joins us on today's beautiful day. How is he still on that? Guturu, yo! So, 3-2-2, yeah, thanks much for the follow, much appreciate. Wait, he insta left? Wait, why did he become Sunlane and then he left? Immediately. Sus? Why not stay with us and help us win the game? Yeah, I don't really appreciate it. Our town is under attack. Okay, we need to go. I did not intend to TP like that. Not at all. Where are my Valkyrs? Okay, so two Valkyrs are still right here. Where are the other two? Sus. Well. I'll be there in. Yeah, just wait for 20 seconds, please. I could have just walked at this point. Our town is under attack. I'm gonna lose this one so hard. Like, my control groups are just horrible. It's like completely random shit. We're not gonna win this. Our brethren's town is under attack. Hell no. What is the rat? Oh, it's Linus's. Okay. Our town is under attack. Yeah, like the moment we are getting a new ally to help us win, right? We insta lose him. I find it irritating. Like, what is so? Our town is under attack. Our brethren need assistance. Dark Dwarfs, okay. Who is that? K900. No one left the game, then why are there items on the ground? Hello. Okay, I need proper control groups, proper units. I'm not using like half of my units because I don't have barracks at all. Like, where are my Nerubians? Why am I not using this? Why I'm always mana deprived? Okay. Mana potion first, action later. Can I get gold, please? Town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Fuck. Yeah, he canceled TP. I feel like barely, because I was teleporting very far away. Mm. I can bet that my my ghosts are not chopping trees. Yeah, at this stage. I don't have ghosts. Okay, I have them here. Do I have an acolyte or something? GM dead. How so? I would prefer him to stay in the game, to be honest, but our forces are under attack. I guess. Our brethren's town is under attack. Upgrade. Town is under attack.
Our forces are under research complete. Our brethren's town is under attack.
God, the unit lag is so bad. Okay, does it mean I don't have Nerubians anymore? Wait, realization just kicking in. I'm pretty sure I don't have Nerubians now anymore, right? Ah, fuck, it's not Lepic that who lost units, it's me, right?
Come on, Nuburg at least revival, does anybody know? Yeah, we can fight this. Back. This is
How can we fight so many at the same time? Kinda unfair, no? Okay, can we have Diadon as Forsaken? You know, can we have like, you know, extra allies some one way or another? Why does it have to be like that? I just started to hold this, I guess. You don't have much of a choice, eh? And did I take all the control points from Cult? Nope. Nope. I did not. I did not. Also, my Valkyrs are idiotas. They did not teleport whatsoever. They're going around, so does it mean... Go. Can die again. Yeah, it's a GG. I don't think this is possible.
With our ally, maybe we could have done it, but nah, I don't feel like it's possible to win.
God, you have so many kills. That is insane. I have the most hero kills, though, but yeah. Jupy, good game. What level does he need for Lynch King Karthus? 15. I need level 15. Alright, GP, cool game.